Down at the end of a street lives an old man called Martin. He sells all kinds of things, from shoelaces to diamond rings. He wears a white jacket and smokes a red pipe. He cracks jokes in the morning and sings lonely sad songs at night. He sticks posters to his windows advertising what's for sale. He works hard for a living, he does the best that he can.